told it was the Holy Ghost or somebody to spike the punch. I'm just gonna get a church up there. This is like a frat party. So give me a few minutes. I won't be before you very long. That's famous words, they out of boy. Sunday service turned into night service. In a matter of hours. Yeah. We used to stay in church so long, mama had to put in for a change of address to the church. Oh man, we stayed in church a long time. We, tell you, we moved into the pulpit suites. They had an apartment up in the pulpit. Yeah, boy, you know, he used to talk. He had his henchman. When he fell asleep, he had his henchman. He had a son-in-law named Rufus. Rufus kept me in line. You know, you go up there and get blessed oil, you didn't act right, you didn't catch the Holy Ghost. Rufus was sucker punching, and he'd fall out. Mama said, oh, my baby done caught the Holy Ghost and falling all out of the floor. I'm seeing Tweety Bird around here. That boy was sucker punching. Then he had his other henchmen. Y'all call them usher boys, we call them henchmen. Since little Ruth used to tiptoe in on you when you fell asleep and slap your fat head. Yeah. Sister Blue follow up. Sister Blue was quick though. Sister Blue be right up on you. Slap your other side. My head was a salad of peanut before I got to Sunday church prayer temple. You see it now. Oh man, yeah. Sister Blue was fast. She should have been a track star. Every time Sister Piggy would hit that organ, you know, she'd get ready. She'd run. She'd start running. Yes, yeah. Oh, Sister Blue getting running.
Yes,
she run around the whole church.
Yes,
and slide in the home plate.
Yes.
Oh, come on, Lord. Oh, man, she's a rock. She's fast, man. How many church mothers open every day? Boom, boom, pitching. Benches and all that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she moved the bench over, man. Yeah, by hand, man. She's good. Yeah. Any married men in the house, raise your hands.
Yeah,
all right. Yeah. Why are your heads looking? Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Lord, where you get this woman from? He give it, and she take it away. Lord, you done married me off to an Indian girl. And my wife, I've been knowing her 20 years. We met in the mall 20 years ago. And every day she wanted to rekindle the flame. Yeah. She mauled something. Stay in the mall. Yeah.
Oh,
shit. Yeah. Well, in closing, the way I didn't know I was going to do some fundraising. I'm trying to raise money for the church. I have here in my pocket an $800 food stamp card. And we're going to start a bidding off, Elder Webb. We're going to start a bidding off with that $50. $50. $50. Can I get $100? $100. I got $100. Can I get
$150?
$150.
$200.
$200. Sold to my mother. We got food for the holiday this year. I'm gone.
I just asked him about it.